Hi, I'm Bryce from True North Steel.
And I'm Mike from True North Steel.
And this is Shop Talk.
You forgot the fist bump.
You made it weird.
I didn't make it weird. We're at Fargo, North Dakota at the corrugated steel pipe plant where we produce various different types of corrugated steel pipe. Basically any underground water solutions that is required, we can make it here. So one thing that people don't know about corrugated steel pipe here, we can run pipe from 12 inch all the way up to 174 inch diameter. It's very similar to mill two. The only difference is we only run 2 2/3, which is our standard corrugation on this one. This one's built a little more for speed for production.
They just went through the last of the coil that they just had on, ran that out. Now I got to tag in another coil to keep running in this run. So they'll weld that to the tail end of that. The coil that I just had on there, and that gets pulled through. As long as it's the same gauge,
hey,
width,
look at
all
that.
That
was pretty good.
It's usually pretty seamless.
Here at mill two, we use this for all of our corrugations other than standard corrugation and most of our bigger pipe and heavier gauge stuff. So what comes in back here is a coil of steel, whatever gauge we're running. Comes through the three roll here, and this is what forms into the diameter that they're making. Sure. Like this is a 96 inch diameter pipe he has on it right now, so it can go a lot bigger. You can basically fill the whole doorway that we.
Thanks for joining us in this episode of Shop Talk.
Bryce, I gotta get back to work.
Well, until next time.
How do we get out of this damn thing?
Yeah.
Let's see how bad this baby's spitting.